school. And when you get home after school, change into some comfy clothes because school can be stressful and comfy clothes are way better after school. And don't forget your favorite lollipop because it's a lollipop. Sit outside where it's nice and cool. This is my spot for today. And do your homework. Now if you're done doing your homework, play with friends or read a book. Calm, relaxing place. And then eat dinner. Read a book. Watch TV. So today my homework is math, so we're going to be doing some math today. I have homework like every day, so this isn't a big deal for me. And if you're on a flat surface, like I'm on a swinging surface, so I wouldn't. But get a nice glass of hot cocoa as well. It's something that you can do. Just do whatever you want and enjoy it. It's really cold outside. First day, it's actually been cold all day. Like, I'm so surprised. Honestly. Because, like,